imitation steamboat here as well today. Queen of the Mississippi. Gangplank for making landings. Some of these boats were originally used. Wouldn't have been any dock or wharf. Just pull up to the riverbank, throw that down, and walk off. Load your cows, your horses, or whatever. They all had to walk the plank.
Safety announcement will be on our way up the river.
I don't like this.
Thank you.
boat in reverse. There's the Falls of the Ohio over there. That dam in 1929, that's where the bolts went over. Assuming they didn't want to go through the canal over there, blocking dams. Had to have high water for that. It's about a 12-foot drop.
all snack.
The Mississippi Queen.